scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, from the good old USA, the Spectacular.
Wow, listen to that reaction.
Approaching the ring from Grand Rapids, Michigan, Tyler King.
Well, the WWE Universe sure isn't shy about sharing their feelings about this superstar. First match of the evening, Michael Cole along with Jerry the King Lawler. And King, what are your thoughts on this one?
We're starting off strong, Michael, and things are just going to keep getting better. He was able to reverse that.
He drops the elbow.
I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead.
Nice reversal. Momentum in the WWE can turn on a dime. And he makes it to the ropes.
This arena starting to come together in support. They're urging him to turn it around.
Big knee to the face. Huge shot to the temple.
Nice catch. Able to reverse and get out of that. Call your friends. Let them know what's going
on. He could pin it. And he breaks the cover.
Great counter by the motor. And there's the monkey flip. Oh, well, I think he wants to put him through that table.
And now the toll of this very physical contest is beginning to show on his body.
Did you hear how his leg connected?
Uh-oh. What a move. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Oh, my gosh. Sit right into that steel post.
And this is going to return to the ring. Look at this.
Man, there's no getting up from that. Boy, this has just been pandemonium. We got a cover.
Two. And there's the reversal. Taken to the floor.
The shoulders are down.
Perfectly.
Uh-oh. It might be time to run.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Look at this!
Oh, jeez. Hooks the leg. And he hits the drop kick. What impact. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far.
That's it. He's done.
Hooking the leg.
Two. Three. The match is over. That's all she wrote. You want to talk about crowd pleasing? Take a look at the highlights from this match. Is your winner, Tyler Key. Absolutely amazing.
We knew he felt he had to win this one tonight.
I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is. Perhaps the biggest in his life. Their opponents, Ambiguous and Mosquito, the Luchadors.
There's the bell, and this match to decide the number one contender is underway. Into the tie-up. Who's going to get the upper hand?
It won't take long for the aggression to escalate quickly in this one.
That's not good.
Well, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
And there's an overhand right.
He's got him up. And did you hear the impact on that kick? And there's an elbow drop.
Great match here. But if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action. Nice reversal by Azrael. And the ref sees the tag.
Going to be a lot of offense in this match.
This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages in over 110 countries.
Uh-oh, it might be time to run.
Remember, momentum in the WWE can turn on a dime. And he has to make a tag to his fresh partner.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
He fails to connect.
Look at him out there, reaching for the tag. He can't wait to get back in the mix.
The tension. The drama. This is electric. And he's in there trying to get something going for his partner. Two.
You're in trouble now.
Jester.
Three.
I can't believe everything that's trained thus far. It's been so physical. And now his partner comes in. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. One.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
One, two. These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook.
Oh, there's more in their arsenal. I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it.
What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put each other through. The intensity in this has been incredible.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
One, two. Nobody home for that one.
He saw that one coming.
Look at this. Well, that's it.
Hooks the leg. One, two. And Jester gets the shoulder up and warm.
And here comes his partner. He makes the tag. I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
One, two. He swung wild with that one. One, two. Struggling for control.
This has been a war. Submission hold's locked in, and he's in big trouble.
I don't believe the destruction we're seeing.
This guy's just going from one painful move to another.
There's that strength again. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far.
We got a cover.
One, two. Near fall after near fall in this matchup. And Ramirez kicks out.
Oh my gosh! He might make his opponent tap right here.
You can almost start to see him fading now.
Yeah, with each wrench, this gets closer to being over.
Would you look at this? Can you believe it? This is an undying will to succeed.
Oh, the chants are starting. This WWE Universe is calling for a comeback here.
One, two, three.
The referee's calling for the bell. The match is over.
That match was incredible. I can't believe what we saw during it. Let's take a look back at what exactly happened during this one.
These two competitors just can't wait to get at each other.
Oh, man, look at them go. Fists are flying.
It's falls count anywhere, no holds barred. Expect this one to be physical, intense, and destructive.
Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
Looks like we're going back inside. The disdain between these men is so apparent. Emotions are running wild in what is now a very frightening situation. And it looks like we could be heading back into the ring.
Let me remind everybody, there are no countouts. These competitors can stay out here as long as they like. No block.
The power of the Bruiser is just too much on that exchange. And he gets out of the way.
He was able to reverse that. Nice reversal there. Counter! Great move by Youngblood. What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here? I got a feeling there's a cover.
Two.
My goodness, a vicious boot to the skull.
Look at the force behind that leg drop.
Youngblood.
What a move by Youngblood.
Into the cover, hooks the leg. Two, three.
I don't believe it. This one's over.
Whoa, I can't believe what we saw in that match. Let's play some of the highlights back.
Thank you.
Oh, no! Look out!
There's the bell, and here we go.
Oh, man! That could be a knockout! He's putting those educated feet to good use. What a reversal!
Oh, big elbow.
Right in the kisser! And the cowboy retaliates! And that one hurt his hand!
Oh, Archangel felt that.
Did you hear how his leg connected?
You can feel the bad blood flowing between these rivals in this match. The tension is palpable. Nicely avoided there.
Big right hand right to the chin. What a haymaker. A huge right hand. After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future.
Not this time.
Now that's a statement. Oh, man.
Oh, Archangel felt that.
He drops the elbow. Talk about a devastating maneuver. He drops the elbow.
What a match.
Incredible counter. Countered by the cowboy.
Archangel countered it.
Oh, and he lands that one right to the head.
Reversal. Reversed by Archangel. The tension, the drama. This is electric.
Oh, the elbow connects. He's in a world of...
And this match is now officially underway.
Reversal.
Big kick echoing around the arena.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest.
Great move by the cowboy.
Shoulders, and he breaks the cover.
What a nasty elbow. Incoming. This has been a war.
He almost took his head off with that lariat.
Oh. Oh, big right hand.
Uh-oh, trying to put him away.
And the cowboy got all of that.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that. Back into the ring now.
Six.
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
This reversal there.
And there's the reversal.
And he gets leveled. What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here? Oh, man. How do you beat an opponent that can do that to you?
His shoulders are down.
Two. Oh, look at this. He's hurt. He's hurt bad. He may have to tap out right here. I think we may be moments away from seeing his breaking point.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Wait a minute.
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination.
Watch it.
can't believe everything that's transpired, though.
Into the corner, hooks the leg. Two, three.
Whether you like it or not, there's the match right there.
One in a million is the only way to describe this match. Let's take a look at some of the big moments.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Florida, the world's heavyweight champion, Cliff.
Oh, the WWE Universe letting him hear it.
Approaching the ring, representing the good guys from Newark, New Jersey, Hugh Sullivan.
Oh, the WWE Universe letting them hear it.
There's the bell, and you can feel that electricity. This is what WWE is all about. This will be a physical battle.
Oh, what an elbow! What an impact from that kick! Nice move by Sullivan. So much on the line in this one. Like they say,
and there's a kick out at one.
Oh, what a painful kick. Did you hear how his leg connected?
There he goes. Look at this, look at this.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? Partner looking out for him there.
I'm warning you, I will count you out. Four. Five.
This match will have a lot of big moves. One question will be, who will capitalize on those moves the best?
Nice catch.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Counter by Sullivan.
These competitors will always be looking to unleash their finishing maneuver. And when that happens, the complication of the match can change in a heartbeat.
No, blocked.
What a move! What a smart move!
And he dodges that one.
It won't take. Spinebuster!
Future saw that coming.
Ooh, blocked.
The future.
I'm having a hard time.
Future makes the cover. Very nice takedown.
Counter by Sullivan.
And there's an elbow drop.
I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead.
Hard shot from Sullivan.
Oh, come on now. That was just uncalled for. He's putting those educated feet to good use. Reversal. What a neck breaker.
Remember, momentum in the WWE can turn on a dime.
And did you hear the impact on that kick?
Drop kick.
And that shot was dialed in.
Neither individual is going to back down here.
He's got him up.
These superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum.
A vicious elbow drop delivered with a lot of force.
From that suplex.
These are great competitors, great, tremendous gladiators here in WWE.
And there's the elbow.
Boy, he was able to reverse, get out of that.
And the boot connects with the abdomen. Hard shot from Sullivan. Remorseless. That's what that is.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Look out! Headbutt!
Oh, man, what a neck breaker!
Oh, what a kick to the head!
He drops the elbow.
Now, who does a methodical pace?
These two superstars are in a standoff here.
Wait a minute.
He needs to stay focused here. He shouldn't turn his back to his opponent during a match. Oh, or that happens.
The future, that costly distraction has quickly changed the entire momentum of this match. He'll have to find a way to get back into this and fast.
Ouch, that definitely leaves a mark.
What a counter that was.
And the knuckles connect. The future saw that coming.
Wow, I don't know if this arena can take another impact like that.
These superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum. What should we expect from Sullivan now, King?
Well, as the big man, he needs to get his weight into this thing and wear his opponent out.
Hooks the leg. Sullivan stopped that one.
Ooh, that big right hand driven right into the ribcage.
These competitors trying to keep their wits about them. Sullivan stopped that one. And he missed that one.
He was able to reverse that. Countered by the future.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
And he gets escorted back through the ropes.
Well, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
There's a cover.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Ooh, blocked. Ooh, nice counter. Listen to this rally from the leg.
Two, three.
That's it. The match is over. Ah, they mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match. And here are just some of the highlights.
Here is your winner, Cliff.
What an incredible match.
That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one.
What a way to end this night of WWE action.